take Roach.
Your very names be cursed.
Can I have a word?
I serve the goddess and her flock. What can I help you with?
What's with the horseshoes?
Those who wish to race in the hero's pursuits, hang them there.
That a series of races? Can outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event?
Freya sees no insiders, no outsiders. Any man can pay her tribute by risking his life in the pursuits. Our races differ from those on the continent. We are beholden to one rule alone. First across the line wins. Sometimes he's the swiftest, other times it is the one who knocks his opponents off their mounts.
Explains the name. There an entry fee?
Courage. If you do not lack it, hang a horseshoe.
Bit of exercise never killed anyone. So, where are the races held?
The first three on Ardskellig. Whoever wins each at least once returns here to Hindisfjall to face last year's best rider in a final pursuit.
Gotcha. What's his name?
You mean hers. Astrid of Speaker Rock. Known as the Vipers.
Lovely as monikers go.
And completely deserved. Good luck, Witcher. May your deeds bring the goddess pleasure.
Come on.
Svana let you join the pursuits.
But have you truly the courage to run?
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Listen up, good folk. Riding for the glory of Modron Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Orsman, and Red Ricca.
A woman?
Won't let you win, vagrants. Cut!
You ride like a woman?
Won't let you win, vagrants. Cut! And the winner is Witcher Geralt of Rivia! Such a feat deserves a reward. Here, may it remind you of your glory.
Famous.